We're here at Manning Lake in Gilmanton. Fish and Game have just gone out into the water to figure out exactly what happened, but we do know a boat accident has been confirmed. Fire, police, Marine Patrol, they're all here as well, trying to figure out exactly what happened here. We'll keep you updated as we learn more on air, online, and on our mobile app. At Manning Lake, Grace Feinerman, WMUR News 9.